It is beautiful. I used to wash away my cares and pain in this pond. Would it be all right if I...
Of course.
As a young girl, when the Christians cleared the forests of Druids, I fled and stumbled on this spot. How would I survive? My friends, the world I knew. Soon, I turned to the children of Thanu. At first, they pledged simply to keep the old ways alive. Then, one by one, Druids turned to dark rituals.
Then they turned to worse.
Yes, even murder. I disavowed the children, and now pray for their destruction.
The High Druid spoke of some sort of awful might.
Fantasies. An ancient fable of a people long lost. The Druids are now dispersed without a champion.
You have King Flawn.
My hopes are placed in him, but am I a fool? He has no deep love of the past. He hopes to build a new Ireland. He pledges that my people will be part of it. But once he's king, storms will come. I cannot know where he will take refuge.
You are no fool.
You and I have been through much together. We came near death. I would like to celebrate life.
Is this why you brought me to this place?
'Tis a lovely glen. Perhaps we could pass some time here.
I would like very much to pass some time with you.
Aye. Lovely. Lovely indeed.
Face the plate, you.
I should be cautious around here.
Men of the flock. Muni Kolbjörn gera blóðblóm af eiru hennar flang.
A welcome vision for my eye.
Drumlish has joined our trade network. Their dyed cloth is among the finest. They are able to produce the 7 royal colors.
Where I come from, dye is used for tattoos.
In Shiraz as well. Here, Drumlish cloth will brighten any heart.
Many kingdoms desire to trade for our goods.
Very well. I look forward to your return.
A visit from my good friend.
Azar. We are good friends now.
Ah, let me guess.
You wonder how I lost my eye.
Such a loss is a badge of honor among the Norse.
Not for me. I told you of my partner, Konstantinos. Betrayal was not enough for him. In his fury to take all I had, his men beat me, left me for dead. They slew my family. I survived, but not in one piece.
I'm sorry. I did not mean to bring up a painful past.
You are my friend. It is best you know.
I always enjoy the dance of trade.
We'll close the books on that.
Farewell, Eivor.
Good day. I can use this. This is available for purchase. Is this the one you want? This could be nice. Enjoy. This is in stock if you want it. That all you need? I don't have an eye for these sorts of things. I hope you enjoy. Anything else?
I must take my leave. So long.
Thank you. Man your oars. Sail up! Sing, my ravens. Is there a sea skull among you?
smash you!
A hand. This.
What's wrong with you? What are you doing? What's the meaning of this?
Run up the stairs! Sing us a song. Sail down!
You can continue. What's wrong with you?
Troll curse corruption lurks here.
Ah! Hey! Watch out, you mad dog!
Eivor, I have you and Kira to thank for curing my men. Even if the source of this sucker does not sit easily with me.
Not all druids are your enemies, Lord. It is the children of Danu who attacked you.
Kira has told me of this druid cult. They are no great threat if they must strike from the shadows.
Perhaps they only sought to sow doubt among their enemies, and the friends of their enemies.
I regret my earlier distrust. But I've seen too much Irish blood spilt by Danes to give trust easily.
I know what it is to be bloodbound, Lord. It burns so bright it can blind to all else.
So, King, if Alach is the prize, how do you mean to take it? The Ringfort there is the strongest in all the lands.
Yet the kings of Alach dwell outside its protection, foolishly leaving themselves vulnerable.
Still, that's a long march over uncertain soil. Your army will be exposed to forces unknown.
Abbot Owen has offered land at Clahar, where our army will make camp. From there, we move on to Alach.
This just arrived. The kings of Alach want to talk peace.
They surrender before you touch their soil. I know those who would die for such a reputation.
I don't like it. The wording is vague. Asking much and promising little.
What's the harm in hearing them out? If we start with the sword, we have nowhere else to go. They know me. They'll listen.
You would speak for me?
If you would honor me with your trust.
Do you have an opinion, Eivor? Or will you simply side with your cousin?
It is not my decision to make, Lord. Too much is balanced on the edge of Skull's sharp blade.
So, you would leave it to your fate. Drift along like a leaf on the river. My life has been one of warfare, plots, and intrigue. I have never known the trust of a brother, and do not give mine over easily. Barath McIver, King of Dublin, I hereby authorize you to speak for me, Flann Sinne, High King of Ireland and all of her people.
I will honor the faith you have placed in me, my king.
Do I have your blessing to accompany Barath, King Flann?
I'll not waste our time on formalities, Eivor. But you'll not be going with Barath. I need you elsewhere.
Tell me where.
You must build up some goodwill among the Northern Enail, as you've done for other kingdoms. Kira will provide the details at the pigeon coops.
I will earn you their favor, Lord, for the trust you've shown my cousin.
need else.
In for the finish!
Must be careful now.
Feel stronger already.
Simp, over here!
Give me a hand over here! Right! Let's get back to the ship!
overwhelmed by trolls.
Thank you. Förum að brjóta eitthvað.
Let's go. Sail! Catch the wind! Strike of the tune. Huh?
lends me strength.
Have you been brought by Njord to send these sun-bleached bones to the bottom of the sea? Do you have the courage to face one thrice cursed by fate?
Salt Lake soldier, you've lived here for some time.
I call to Njord, Lord of the Sea, till my throat bleeds with grief. But he only sends fish and other things to sustain me. And now you have come.
Why do you complain to Njord like this? And what has it to do with me?
I scorned the gods, and was pitched into the sea for my arrogance. Thorgest thought me dead, and sailed off into legend.
The old King of Dublin. That Thorgest.
Send me down into Njord's cold embrace. I can't simply give myself to the waves. Will you give me an honorable death?
You will sleep with sea serpents this night.
I will not make this easy. I must earn this death. I pledge his death to Njord!
Your death.
Whoever falls first. Ah! You must cut deeper! I was Thorgest's strongest! I would find peace near the sea. Yet no, another sad survivor of Thorgest's crew still walks.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Lots of hungry fish here.
We'll share a tale.
Did I tell you about the time I pretended to be a goat? I am no stranger to the company of others' wives. But there was one beautiful wren married to an old blind alwyn. I could not resist her. So when he fell asleep, ale-addled by the fire, she let me visit her most private chamber. She was a chirping songbird, but I was a braying buck, rousing the dead in my ecstasy. At the moment of glory, the old man burst in on us, waving his crop. He struck one up from there.
Let's die! take Christ's silver!
It's open.
Alone. Moment.
shadow.
Great.
Let the sail out! Sing us a song. You Salskjall's got a story.
I often wonder who deserves it, the largest cup of mead at a feast. Valka because she heals? The chosen dynasty of Styrbjörnsons? Or Bragi who sits on a throne of his own here on this river steed? Should he get his ale before we all drink? Or do our lips...
Show me what lies ahead.
This brings to mind an old myth, no longer told, of Olaf, the mead blood. His mead was too good.
Hushness!
You're finished.
Ah, my business partner. Athlone has begun to send us excellent ale. From experience, I can tell you this is dangerous cargo.
I've never seen a shipment of ale reach its destination without losing a barrel or two.
My crew knows the cost of hitting the stocks. Everything will ship and we shall reap riches. With ale to celebrate. New contracts, new riches. Perhaps that's enough. Another time.
Huh?
Let's get out of here. Run up the sail! Strike of the tune.
If you have a friend.
Let's hear a story.
A story from my youth. This one has no lesson to be learned or message to be gleaned. Often my father liked to take me on hunts in the forested lands east of Avaldsnes. I loved these solitary times with him. I had never felt a beast myself, and my father saw that this upset me. I was only a boy, but I had the dreams of being a man. So one winter, my father asked me to perform a bargaining ritual to the goddess Skadi to improve his bow skill and snow sight. With glee warming my heart, I caught a hare and sacrificed it to the goddess, asking in exchange of skill and sight for my father. When the ritual was done, my father and I set off into the forest. We hunted all day until night fell, and we slew no game. That night, around the fire, I was sullen. My sacrifice had not been heeded, yet seeing my sad face, my father only smiled. Had you been hunting, he said, you would have killed 6 fine deer. For Skadi hears only those who speak to her. Yeah.
Have a look, Sunan. Best not to draw attention here. Thank you.
saw the thing clearly. A fog.
Shining.
We need an epic tale.
When I was a girl, I tied threads to my mother's cats and screamed. The cop got rides through Valhalla. Why is it when we grow old, we stop telling ourselves the most fantastic stories? Why is it we stop believing we can command the gods? We abandon all the true dramas of our own creations. Our own friendly saving. For the dark Sather, the political Sather. When we are children, we are the nobles of our little world. The rulers of moments, the glory of glee. And if I have learned anything from all of my battles, all of my wars, my days, my regrets, my victories, I always take the time to have fun. I do not apologize for it. So save your stupidest war cry for me, Birna, lover of strangeness.
more sail!
Guards here are vigilant. Sunan, guide me. Thank you.
Halfway there. If they see me, this will get messy. I need your eyes, my friend. Cast about this land, my friend.
Omenon session. Ike ponte domino musco.
What do you see, Sunan?
Cum magna voce latrare canes belli cubile exarsit. Imprecari mala magna quae fecerat deus mosi et somniorum.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Going to split you.
Help me out here! Help me with this! Yeah.
will have earned King Flawn some support. I'd best go see him at Clocher. Shouldn't be seen. Better be hooded. This place is heavily guarded. Thank you.
Focus! We have this!
To hell with you!
Yeah!
out much longer! I ground the doors!
Bring all your guts out!
Thank you.
Insamliga mattiger är sedvanligt.
What's the crack? Can I help you?
What have you got for me today?
Look at you now. Powerful.
I have to go. See you soon.
Oh.
Welcome. You want this? This is in stock if you want it. Thank you for your purchase. I can fetch this if you want. I have customers for this. Nothing more?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Why hello, Eivor.
I am reading the books you procured from Desert. I see why you went to the other end of Ireland to get them.
I took the trade post without knowing the cargo. If the books are good, so much the better.
For people who believe in Holy Scripture, these books are worth more than gold.
Care to indulge in profitable commerce?
Enough for today?
Always a pleasure. my business partner. Thanks to your efforts, the jewels and ivory from Port Ollie now grace our stocks. Is there anything you cannot do?
The list is long.
I find that difficult to believe. Many kingdoms desire to trade for our goods. We'll close the books on that. Another time.
God has heard my prayers.
You flatter me, Lord, but what's wrong? Where's Barith?
He's not returned, nor have two messengers sent after him.
This cannot be simple misfortune. It hints at some dark design.
Let me go after him, Lord. If he lives, I will find him.
Even with your cunning and guile, you would not go unchallenged. Not without a king's pass, and few Vikings have those.
I'd wager a few from Donegal do.
Donegal? A Norse settlement?
A port on the western shore. A fair bit of their trade finds its way to Aljach, so someone there is bound to have a pass.
Is this port well guarded?
It's crawling with Norsemen grown lazy on success. They'd not expect someone to go Viking on them.
Good. I'll go to Donegal now and get one of these passes. With your leave, Lord.
If it means fewer lives lost, you have my blessing.
Wolves!
Ha!
my back.
Won't survive.
A good horde. Let's get out of here.
This area is off limits.
Thank you.
That's far enough. Off.
Something's wrong. Foul. Cursed. Good. The land breathes once more.
What business have you here?
The business of kings. Here's my pass.
Go on, then.
Who are you to come before the kings of Valhalla unannounced?
Thurgal. You're not Thurgal. I don't know you.
I am Sturm of Donegal. Who is Thurgal?
The king of Dublin speaks of a cousin who advised us for a time.
A glorified goat herder who should have taken our advice. So, Sturm, what brings a Viking from Donegal here?
You tell me. I came at your invitation.
There's some mistake. I sent no such message.
It wasn't me. It could have been you know who. But he hates Vikings.
Forgive my brother's bluntness. We will get to the root of this, I assure you. Can I offer you a drink?
Yes? More drink? I haven't seen the bottom of my cup since I got here.
If I wasn't a trusting man, I'd say they're trying to keep me drunk.
No drink for me. I'll return when you have finished your king's business.
If it's not drink you're wanting, you should take a tour of the Ring Fort. It's renowned throughout the land.
As we've told you several times, King Barda, the Ring Fort of Valhalla is not open to guests. In fact, you could even say that it's closed for a select few.
Ah, so you're keeping prisoners there. Oh, have a drink, you two. Do you think I haven't taken a few hostages myself?
I'll seek out a place to rest until you remember why I was summoned here.
Of course, of course. Your pass will grant you free run of this place.
If you see Thurgal, say hello for me.
For the last time, Barth, the Ring Fort is off limits.
If I read Barth right, freeing Thurgal could be key to liberating Halach. And to do that, I need to get inside that fort.
Aid me. Be my eyes. to that ring fort. I'll need to find another way. Need to cloak myself here.
Wits about us! Remain steadfast! Can't hold out for this! I'll kill you!
There's someone here named Fergal.
I am he. Who wants to know, Viking?
I serve Barith MacKeever and King Flann Shinna. They offer you freedom.
God damn you!
Too kind.
Stop you.
Thank you so much.
You're
God
dead.
Grant me strength! With me!
You're Aver, right? You served King Barrett. We were meant to check on the king and report back. Soldiers grabbed us and threw us in here.
I'll let you out. Return to King Flann if you can.
Thank you. Thank you, friend.
My friend, you have my thanks.
Work with me!
the idiot! Press him!
Yeah! God damn you!
Join us, cousin. We've been having a grand old time, the kings and I.
It's the abbot who's turned this place into a prison. He's taken hostages from all the families to control all of Ireland.
Shut your gab, Domhnall. Owen would kill you if you talk too much.
And Flann will kill us if we don't.
It's like Domhnall said, it was Owen. He told us to delay whoever came until...
Until what?
Until the abbot can move his forces in.
How many men? How many?
We don't know. No one does. He has some companies at Armagh, more men than he lets on. That's all I know.
Left to my cousin, you'd both be puddles of blood and guts. But King Flann might spare your heads. You'll be treated as hostages, not prisoners, until your king decides what to do with you. Now, think on your sins. It'll be easier in the end to let them keep their crowns, but they don't need to know that yet.
Flann must learn of this trap.
I've already sent messengers telling him to pull his army back. I wasn't going to sit on my arse waiting for you.
I'm impressed.
Don't be. It took days of drinking that swill before Neil finally grew bored and careless.
You've outdone yourself. I'll be sure to let the king know who the real hero was today.
Thanks to you, cousin. Make sure that message reached Flann, and I'll join you all later. May Sol and Mauni guide ye.
Need to be careful here.
Eivor, a welcome vision for my eye. I always enjoy the dance of trade. Very well. I look forward to your return.
What? Black spirits. Better.
me now.
Let's keep our wits about us. You die now!
Attack on sight here.
Remember Thraki's double throw?
Oh.